And developing this morning, Brandon Herrera will request a recount in the runoff election against Congressman Tony Gonzales. The Texas Tribune reports that Herrera will request a recount in Bexar, El Paso, Medina, and Uvalde counties. Just 407 votes separated Gonzales from Herrera in the closely watched race. Herrera said that he doesn't expect the result to change.